This is what religious Zionism means to me.
Yeah, I'm